state of Colorado has another critical care decontamination system to clean used N95 respirator masks for reuse. This one was brought in on a semi and is at the Friendship Hall in Montrose. The decontamination systems are self-contained mobile units that use vapor phase hydrogen peroxide to clean the masks. The system can decontaminate up to 80,000 of those respirator masks each day.